I can't dismiss the memory of her kiss. I guess she's not.